Do you ever stop to wonder of all the worlds that humans could have created? How did we end up with this one? This land of barbed wire, these cities of rubble, the deep political divides and deeper personal pain. The answer, in short, is violence. Violence that rips apart lives and communities, leaving suffering in its wake. Violence is a choice, and choices are not destiny. We are a search for common ground, the world's largest peacebuilding organization. Over 1,000 people spread across 4 continents, working on the front lines of violent conflict. To turn suspicion and fear into community, we start with the truth that common ground is not the middle. It does not ask you to compromise your values or shed your beliefs. Common ground means meeting someone where they are, understanding the deep fears and hopes that drive them, and shifting people so that they are seated on the same side of the table, facing a shared problem together, not as enemies. From Yemen to the US, we use common ground to mend what is broken, finding creative ways to reach millions of people, shifting attitudes and then institutions so that change lasts. We are peace builders, staring violence in the face, standing without fear, bold in our dreams, bolder in our action. Leaders who listen, listeners who lead. This is the future that we are building so that one day we can ask, of all the worlds that humans could have created, how did we end up with this one?